Reading numbers in English is as easy as 1, 2, 3. 1, you need to know the names of the numbers in English. For the numbers 0 until 19, they don't follow any pattern, so you'll need to memorize their names. However, from 20 until 99, the numbers do follow a pattern. If the number ends in 0, add the letters TY. 20, 30, 40, and so on. The numbers in between go in sequential order. 21, 22, 23, and you understand the rest. Now let's move on to number 2, the placeholders. We read numbers in English from left to right in groups of 3. We have the hundreds place, the tens place, and the ones place. Don't worry about the tens or ones place. We say the number as we see it. However, for the hundreds place, say the number and say the word hundred. For example, 523. If you see the number 0 with any other number, you don't say the word 0. So for example, 804, not 804. Now let's talk about number 3, the commas. As I said before, we read numbers from left to right in groups of 3. After every set of 3 numbers, you'll see a comma. 1 comma is 1,000, 2 commas, million, 3 commas, billion, and you get the rest. So the number you see is 864,729,504. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe to my channel for more English tips just like this.